South Korea's Ministry of Science and ICT has announced a major blockchain technology development strategy that aims to raise 230 billion won ($207 million) by 2022, the News Asia reports today, June 21. According to the ministry's official announcement, the new initiative will foster 10,000 blockchain industry professionals and 100 companies, and will expand and commercialize 6 existing blockchain pilots with the ministry's backing. These pilots aim to leverage blockchain technology for real estate, online voting, shipping logistics, livestock record management, customs clearance, real estate, and international e-document distribution. The ministry's press release also gives examples of private blockchain initiatives it plans to promote, including Smart City and Smart Factory projects, a blockchain system for the used car industry, and a blockchain-based safe school food distribution initiative. In addition, the Korean government will back the development of Bus Blockchain as a service to allow small and medium-sized enterprises to implement blockchain solutions efficiently. Funds will further be allocated to blockchain research projects, infrastructure development, a blockchain technical support center and sandbox, as well as to reviewing legal issues specific to smart contracts. Although recent crypto news from South Korea has been focused on reports of the theft of $30 million from South Korea's leading crypto exchange Bithumb, wider developments in the country's crypto and blockchain industry this spring have been more positive. In May, the country's central bank began exploring the idea of using blockchain in order to realize its ambitious project for a cashless society by 2020. That same month, the South Korean government revealed a positive reorientation for domestic crypto and blockchain legislation, suggesting it plans to make domestic initial coin offerings, ICOs, legal again. Just yesterday, the chairman of one of the largest South Korean gaming companies, Netmarble, which has a market cap of 12.86 trillion won, about $11.59 billion, said he believes that blockchain technology will be applied to all industries in the future. Please subscribe to get more video news from Channel HK Reading Book. Thank you.